was in a cafe today near the Piazza del Pantheon, and the police were chasing a man on foot, and I was just wondering whether you caught him or if you knew anything about the case.
I know the case, yes. Unfortunately, we didn't catch him.
That is intense staring.
Do we know each other?
I think I saw you yesterday.
Yeah?
Yeah, you were being chased by the police.
Chasing me? No, I don't think so.
I'm quite sure it was you.
Doesn't say much for the police.
Mr.
Diaz. Miguel Diaz.
Look, I know exactly what you're talking about, Doug. You've been with this woman a long time. You want to be honest about what it is you do. But from what you're telling me, she is not going to understand. She is from the straight world. Her family is from the straight world. You remember Retro Charlie Banks? That guy was married 10 years, he told his wife. She still turned him in. And this is a key time for you. You don't want to get distracted. You don't want to end up like Retro Charlie. I mean, you should be thankful. You got talent. That old Navy store job was genius. Really. I mean, everyone's talking about it. All right, you know how to reach me. You call anytime. Big up. Okay. And so you must, exactly, you must ask yourself the question. The, yes. Am I, right? That man. And what does that mean? You wake up 30 years from now, terry cloth robe on the knob, beer nuts in the fridge, or a man comes to you. Out of what? Respect? No. Fear? Bull, this man comes to you out of awe. Awe. Now you have a talent, Shelley. You want to be that man, or do you want to be Cedric the Gardener?
Duh, Cedric.
What?
Just kidding, that man.
All right. Take the Lincoln.
Cool.
Okay.
Gentlemen, ladies, welcome to Chicago. Everybody eating?
Yes.
Yep.
Anybody homesick?
No.
Not yet.
Now, before we get started, no one's on the line here yet. What I'm about to propose to you is both highly lucrative and highly dangerous. Now, if that doesn't sound like your particular brand of Snapple, help yourself to as many s'mores or fruit roll-ups as you like. No hard feelings. You can call your moms from inside the house. The rest of you, come with me.
Dead before I heard the sound that killed me.
Well, I've been asked to show some restraint. Otherwise, you would have gone out one morning, gone out to your favorite car of all the 17 that you own, and as soon as you turned on the ignition... You got 2 weeks.
Huh.
You can let go of my feet now.
Old Terry.
And you haven't contacted my father about any of this. Because really, I don't think there's any reason to involve him. Or my mom.
So like I was saying, she's looking at me from across the room.
And she's crazy about me, I can tell.
Because she's been staring at me all night
long.
And
I grab her, and I've got her really close to me. And I say to her, Mom? Mother? Oh. Thanks for letting me finish.
What can I say? You're a funny guy.
On real estate? People say it's soft, but they seem to be buying. Anything on my health, my hips are bothering.
Please!
This? You couldn't see this?
Said you have to share rooms, that's sort of what gave me the impression that we were gonna share rooms.
He said that to you?
Please don't touch my bed. Please don't touch my bed.
You're right in your f***ing yard!
No. Tess watching me scratch an itch. Hey, listen, you know, the world's gone nuts.
What'd you want to do? It's not physically attached to the adjacent buildings.
The whole house.
We're just raising it slightly. Schumann did it in 64 in Venice and 73 in Istanbul, and he only had a crew of 6.
We can't tear the whole house.
They did it with the Leaning Tower of Pizza.
Exactly. Thank you.
It took 300 men over 2 years to do it.
It's really our best plan, guys, considering it's our only plan. There's 30 pylons. We cut them, insert the jacks, and crank away.
Crank for how long?
Like I said, It's our only plan.
Did he leave you a message? What about the figurine? You still have it? I suppose it's a compliment in a way. I guess he's threatened by you. Though I can't imagine why. Oh, maybe you just defended him somehow, like Kesselman did. You know what he did to Kesselman last year in Berlin?
No.
Oh, God. So, one night Kesselman gets drunk and proclaims himself to be better than the Night Fox. For the next 18 months, every single safe he cracked was empty except for a message from the Night Fox. Unfortunately, Kesselman threw himself off a bridge last May. You have no idea what you're up against. The French police think he's better than Lamarck.
Well, he is French.
Let me give you some advice. Find out how you offended him. Apologize. Beg for mercy. Otherwise, you'll end up like Kesselman. Got to go. Oh! Any message for Frank? He's been hanging around the station. Rusty's phone.
Who's this?
They call Gunderson. Who's this?
He's never mentioned a Nicole.
Well, I guess I'm a secret.
Hey, who are you and what are you doing with Rusty's phone?
Would you like to leave a message?
What?
Why are you calling?
You stole that phone. You're a thief. You stole Rusty's phone.